What's up, YouTube? I'm sitting up watching the Saints game, and they got my nerves bad. I figured I'd come here and do a little clip right quick. Got my girl, Suntuki. Look at that wide body. She's so little, man. Got my girl in here, Fat Mama. Look at her while I'm videotaping it. I look at her and man, this camera don't pick up. It don't pick up. She's on day 55 right now, so I got her all set up. So I see a screw and I need to get out there. Man, you see that? Come on over. I got her over here. What's up? I keep filling that damn bowl up. She must eat like four times a day. So I keep feeding her so she can have that energy to feed these pups. She got seven of them. Like I said, just a quick little video, man. The Saints got my nerves bad. They letting them damn Texans stick around there too much. There you guys are doing a shot from the side. But, we usually play the first two, three games. Be pretty tough on us, man. It'd be hard for us. Talk about the Saints. All this shit in here, huh? Yep. If you ain't got kids like this is a must. You gotta invest, especially if you're gonna have puppies. Now y'all know I got one litter right here, and I got one litter coming. I got this bigger one with the divine in here. So I mean, I can do, you know, one litter on this side, one litter on that side. I can just do one litter over here, one over here, you know. It all depends. Gotta have the proper equipment, you know, make it easier for yourself. That's why I built this little pen setup. Got the chips and shit, you know, so she can use the bathroom on this side. And she knows she come over here, you know, to keep it clean on this side for the pups. I put this little shit right here so it can, you know, have a little darkness in there so she can feel secluded, you know. She ain't gotta feel like nobody over watching or nothing like that. I was just looking at the pup, the white one with the spots on. I ain't see it move, so I gotta keep looking at it, making sure she started moving. Alright. Got that cardboard, got plenty of the cardboard for him. But I'm about to cut this video short and go back in there. Go out of my room. I don't know how many she holding, but there's gonna be a whole lot of them. Damn. I'm gonna cut this video short and catch the rest of the game because there's a commercial break. Alright, y'all. Until next time, remember, support your supporters.